are associated with the Mixed Martial Arts-based Super Fight League and came together for the press launch of Super Fight League 2. Along with the players, the co-owners of the team also attended the press launch. While Tiger Shroff co-owns the Bengaluru Tiger, Jacqueline Fernandez co-owns the Delhi Heroes team. The actor reunited with her a flying Jatt co-star Tiger Shroff at the event and also packed a punch during the fight. Arbaaz Khan has also come on board the league and bought the Gujarat Warriors franchise. At the launch, he shares a fun moment with the host, Siddharth Kanan. Music composer Deo Saleem and Suleiman, who are the co-owners of the UP Nawabs, were also spotted at the event. There are many other Bollywood celebs that co-own teams of the Super Fight League like Ajay Devgan and Randeep, Hooda. The Super Fight League will be aired on MTV February 2018 onwards.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.